A little girl with a pressing curve. AJ, I got a Jerry curve. 13 and I got a relaxer. I was a source of so much laughter. 15 when it all broke off. 18 and I went on natural. February 2002, yes. I went on and did what I had to do. Because it was time to change my life, to become the woman that I am inside. 97 dreadlocks all gone. I looked in the mirror for the first time and saw that I am not my hair. I am not your skin. I am not your expectations. No, no.
Cool with my hot top, cool with my braids. Little twist, yes, bald head, yes. People do their hair, what? Just to impress you.
Good hair means curls and waves. Bad hair means you look like a slave. At the turn of the century, it's time for us to redefine who we be. You show it off like a South African beauty. Got it unlocked like Bob Marley. You can rock it straight like Oprah Winfrey. It's not what's on your head, it's what's underneath. And you say, hey, I am not my hair. Make me a better person. Does the way I wear my hair make me a better friend? Does the way I wear my hair determine my integrity?